Sending the same message regularly to customers across different time zones can be time-consuming and grueling. Sometimes, we might even end up missing out on certain customers. To avoid such situations and streamline communication, making use of WhatsApp scheduling can make things easy. Since this feature is not natively available on the app, using third-party apps or WhatsApp Business API is the best bet. Let's take a look at the 5 different options available. You can choose the one that suits your business needs the best. First, let's start by learning how to schedule WhatsApp messages on Android using a third-party app called Schedit. Download Schedit Auto Message Scheduler from the Google Play Store. Enable accessibility access in your device's settings. Click on the plus icon and select WA, that is, WhatsApp. Click on the plus icon to select the recipients. You can select recipients from WhatsApp, your phone book, Schedit lists, upload CSV, or even enter them manually. Enter the message title. You can also add attachments to your message. Set the time for message scheduling. You can set the message to repeat at different time intervals if needed. You can also enable the Ask Me Before Sending option to review the message before it is sent. Then, click the tick to schedule the message. That's it. Schedit will notify you once the scheduled message has been successfully sent. Now, let's learn how to schedule WhatsApp messages on iOS. Go to the app library in your iPhone and select the Shortcuts app. Select Automations from the bottom menu. Click on New Automations. Click on Time of Day to set the message delivery time. Here, you can select the time of message delivery, the repetitions, and also if you want to be notified after the automation runs. Select New Blank Automation. Search for WhatsApp in the Actions search bar. Select WhatsApp. Then, select the Send Message option. Here, you can enter the message and the recipient. Click on Done and that's it. Here's how the app notifies when the message is delivered. Next, let's see how to schedule a message on WhatsApp Business. Open WhatsApp Business. Go to Tools. Select Away Message. Enable the Send Away Message toggle. Select Away Message and edit the message you want to send. Select Schedule to set when you want to send the away message. You can send it always, or set a custom schedule, or send when outside business hours. Select Recipients to set who must receive the message when you are away. Select Save and you are done. Now, let's see how to schedule a message on WhatsApp Web. Visit the Chrome Web Store to install the Bluetix browser extension. Then, add the extension to your Chrome browser. Open WhatsApp Web and scan the QR code to sync an account. In the chat window, click the new chat icon to select the chat or group you want to schedule the message. In the chat window, click the clock icon at the bottom right to schedule a message. Select the date and time for scheduling the message. In the message input field, type your message. Press the Schedule Send button to schedule the message. You've successfully scheduled a message. You can see it in the conversation now. Finally, let's see how to schedule a WhatsApp message using a WhatsApp Business automation tool like Gallabox. Sign up or log in through Gallabox's WhatsApp broadcast software. Select Broadcast from the menu. Click on New Broadcast. You can either select a new template or an existing template. But note that the new template must be approved by Meta. Approval takes up to 24 hours, but it can be done as quick as 15 minutes. In the Select Audience section, you can upload contacts from Excel, or select the contact group you want to broadcast to. After selecting the contact group, click Continue. Edit the template variables like name, date, etc., if any, and click on Confirm. Edit the broadcast name. You can choose to broadcast immediately or schedule later. You can also test the broadcast by selecting the Test Broadcast button. Enter the phone number to send the test message. Click Send Now to initiate the test broadcast. Click the Send Broadcast button and you're done. And this is how the user received the broadcast message. I hope this video helped you learn how to schedule WhatsApp messages on different platforms. To schedule your own WhatsApp messages at scale, sign up at Gallabox.com. For more such helpful content, subscribe to Gallabox's YouTube channel.